I don't know how Apple's website got over 400 views in less than a day. That's never happened before. And I want to see what happened. Maybe that was because of my Shorts feed, and then in less than a day, 1,000 people would watch it, and I really like it because it has no risk at any point unless I delete it, but I'm not going to delete my videos.